For International Women's Day, we wondered, what inspires women to choose a career in science?
My decision was based on my teacher, my biology teacher in high school.
I follow my passion of scuba diving.
A spot on TV, they were talking about the swift fox and how it had disappeared from the prairies. And it really inspired me to want to do my part.
The feeling of being useful to the society.
I can go to meetings, working group, participate in committees, but also I can go work on a fisherman's boat or a research vessel.
Our scientists dreamed big. What about you? We want to hear about your greatest ambitions.
Don't let go. Don't give up on your dreams. I think we are capable and we can do everything that we want to do.
Dig deep into yourself and to make it happen, to find a career that will stimulate you, that would nourish that passion.
I have had a career of over 20 years, and I've never seen being a woman as an obstacle.
My name is Fabiola Akaishi, and I am a biologist for the species at risk program.
Diane, Amirault-Langlaistalk. I'm an aquatic species at risk biologist.
It's Amélie Rondeau. I'm a biologist and I work at Fisheries and Oceans Canada.
Let's keep the conversation going.